a car after my own heart, ladies and gentlemen. The American Underslung, a 50 horsepower roadster, 1908 car, driven in Devon, has all the fun, these sales. Those boys behind there, they have all the fun indeed. The ex-Lindley Bothwell, ex-Cameron Peck, American Underslung. Again, best remembered for these famous Underslung models, the American company. They produce these formidable machines. They are rare indeed. In the book, The Spirit of Competition, Dr. Fred Simeone states, the American car company only made one automobile specifically for sport. At least that was in 1907, when the famous Underslung chassis was introduced. Thus, arguably, they are America's first exclusive car maker. I would agree with that. This is a fantastic machine. Fantastic problems as well. Cameron Peck, they sold the car in his dispersal auction in 1951. Went to the Pacific Northwest for Mr. Warwick at that time. Warwick's family retained this car for the remaining wealth until the mid-1980s. Again, great, great history. And it passed into its current ownership at that time. Again, great history, great manufacturing, purposeful car, wasn't it? Fabulous on those wheels and tires. What a great car. It drives as good as it looks. It was seen here at the Amelia Island Concours in 2014 at the gathering of American Underslungs. Again, it's been used pretty regularly by its very enthusiastic owner. I've known him for a pretty long time. Here's the car, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasure to be offering it to you down at Amelia today. What a car. I'm going to start at $500,000 with my opening bids here. $500,000. There's the bid. 520. 550 with my bid here. 580. 580,000. 600,000. 600,000. We have to leave bids at 600,000 anymore. 620. 620. That's 620. 650. I've got several bids. Thank you. 650. 680. 680. 700 we've got. What a car at 700. 720. All the guys who know their cars, hands in the air, 750, 750, 780, 800. Not yours at the moment at 800,000 anymore. At 800,000. At 800,000. And 20. 850 if you want. 850. 880. 900. And 50. 950 here. 950 here. 1 million. Yes? 1 million. 1 million. I've got four in the room. 1 million is the bid. Selling all the way. 1 million. Take 50. I'll take 50. 1,000,050. He's there ahead of you. 1,000,050. This is not an Alfa Romeo, sir. This is an American Underslung, sir. No mistake. 1.1, 1,000,001, and 50, and 50, 1.2, the boys are playing, and 50, and 50, took the option, 1.3, 1,000,003, go 50, first one in, there's the bit of 1,000,003, you need one. You need one. You need two. 1,000,003. And 50. 1.4. 1.5 is the bid. Jacob, let's equal that four, shall we? 1.5. 1.5 million dollars. I'll take 50. I'll take 50. 1,500,000. 1, but I take 50. I am selling the car Think of the problems. The bid's near me. I'll take 50. Anywhere else? Are you all done? American Underslung, ladies and gentlemen, being sold here in Amelia Island at Bonhams, $1.5 million. Are you all done?
Oh my.
No more. The bid's in front. Last call. 50! 50! 50! I had too much coffee as well. You want to know? 1,550,000, as I brought it down. There's the bid. And I tell you what, I'll make it 1.58 if it helps you. I'll go to 80,000 if it helps you.
They rolled it.
1,550,000, should I go to 80? 80! Now I'm not going to give so much thinking time this time, anymore. It's 20,000 more if you want it. If this hammer starts falling, it's going to go. Do you want one more? I'm going to sell. No. Your car, 1,580,000. Congratulations, commiserations down here. Thank you very much indeed. It's great to see you. You have two. You have a number? Thank you very much indeed.